Good morning students, this is your EVS class. Today's class we will learn about our helpers. What is mean by neighborhood? The area around our house is called our neighborhood. Who is our neighbors? Our houses are located near each other. They are our neighbors. We must always keep our neighborhood clean. First one is school. It is a place where children learn to read and write. Principal. The principal is the head of the school who take important decision regarding working and development of school. Next one, teacher. A teacher teaches to read and write. Hospital. A hospital is a place where we go when we are sick. The doctors take care of the sick people and give medicine. The sick people are called patients. Nurse also take care of sick people. Fire station. When there is any fire in the neighborhood, we inform the fire station. The firefighters come to our rescue in red color fire engine. They use water hoses to put out the fire. Police station. The police protect us. They catch robbers. They maintain the law and order. They also control traffic system. A carpenter makes things from wood. A chef prepares and cooks food. A baker makes bread and cakes. A plumber repairs water system or pipes. A waiter serves people food and drink. A bus driver drives buses. A taxi driver drives a taxi. A sweeper keeps the roads clean. An electrician repairs electrical equipment. A gardener takes care of the plants in the garden. In today's class, we have learnt about our helpers. Who are all our helpers? Teachers, doctor, nurse, policeman, firefighter, carpenter, waiter, plumber, chef, baker, sweepers, driver, electrician, and gardener. Thank you, students.